Hello everyone, this is Ashwin again. How is it going? So in this video, we are going to see how to install the Fritzing software. So this is a particular software which is used for modeling of the electronic circuits. It is usually used by the makers, students, artists, and all the enthusiasts of Arduino, Raspberry Pi, and like all the makers basically. So this is the Wikipedia page for this Fritzing software. You can find the link in the description below. Let's go to its official website. Once we go to the official website, we just need to go to the download section. Once we go to the download section, we just need to choose if we want to donate any sum to the project, because this is a kind of like project for the benefit of the community. So if you can spare a few bucks for this project, you can do that. Or if you don't want to do that, you just like choose no donation and just click downloads. Okay, so once you click download, it is going to show a page where like all the download options are available based on the operating system as well as the architecture that you are using. You can choose the download that you want. So as of now, I'm using a Windows machine with 64-bit processor. So I'm going to use download the binary for it. So when I click this, so it will instantaneously start a download. So it is going to take quite a while for this download to finish. So I'm going to skip this download part. So the download is complete. So let's open the download directory. And yeah, this is the file, Fritzing 0.9.3b.64.pc. So by the time you download, the version might have been upgraded. So just like say extract files, just say open, and then click on this folder, and then say extract files to extract to a specified folder. Go to the C colon, program files, and I have already created a folder there, Fritzing, and I'm just gonna say okay. Okay, so it is gonna ask you for the administrator privileges. Just say yes. It will take some time to extract it. Yeah, now the extraction is complete. So you just need to go to that directory, Fritzing, and yeah, so this is the file, this is the executable. So it you can find this executable file in the directory wherever you have extracted it. So just like double click it. Okay, so now this is the Fritzing software, and in order to create a shortcut, you can just right click it. Just say send to and say desktop. So once you say send to desktop, in the desktop you will find an icon for the same. So here you can just like say new, and you can create a sketch. So here you can see all the components, and just say mine and Arduino. You can just say Arduino Uno, Galileo, Un, all that sort of stuff. So you can go ahead and try a couple of the circuits that you are going to create. Thanks a lot for watching this video. Please do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye.